To its shores, we've got to change it. Pray for this world.